Alors, this training is about the importance of a wall bus in front of the penalty area to create shooting chances. We concentrate on a repetition and a technical side of wall bus and shooting. As indicated in the, if you follow the number, the goalkeepers at the same time playing the ball for number two and number three, for number one and number three sprint around this triangle or a mark to prepare them to be a wall for number four and number two. Number two play the ball, a wall pass with number one, and four play the wall pass with number one and attack the ball to shoot from outside the penalty area or 15 yards area. And then they change their position. So it's, if we follow the number, one is passing from goalkeeper to number two. At the same time, number one, look this number two, number two. At the same time, when the goalkeeper play to number two, at the same time, number one sprint around the mark to prepare himself as a wall to perform a wall pass with number two, and then number one lay off the ball in front of the penalty area, and number two attack the ball and shooting the ball, and number two go to number one position, and number one go to number two position behind the group. The same time, at the same time, the other group perform the same movement and the same shooting sequence. These are the training that concentrate on improving the wall pass and shooting in front of penalty area, and indicate the importance of a wall pass as a good weapon to beat the defender around the penalty areas. It's easy to organize, it's easy to understand, and it's easy to perform. But now, when if you want to rotate the player on the position, when number one prepare the ball to number two, and number three prepare the ball for his colleague, number four, number three go behind the other group, and number one go behind the other group, behind group four. So number one will go behind group four, and number three go behind number group number two, just to change their position from their original group to the other group. I am Muwaffaq Majid Mawla, and I am Iraqi soccer manager. Enjoy it. Bye.